And they all lived happily ever after. The end.
That was a good one.
It sure was.
Grandma, you're very good at telling stories.
Well, thank you. I've had a lot of practice.
Because you told Mom stories?
Well, yes, I told your mother lots and lots of stories. But it was also my job.
Telling stories was your job? That sounds like a really good job.
It was the best job.
What kind of stories did you tell?
Oh, I helped tell all kinds of stories.
Like good guys and bad guys and magic
and family and friendship and romance.
Romance? Yuck!
Well, the best stories have a little bit of all those things. And do you know what they all have in common? They all start with someone having a dream.
Did you have a favorite story to tell?
Ooh, that's a good question. I think if you're a good storyteller, then your favorite is whichever story you happen to be telling at that moment.
That's a lot of favorites.
It sure is.
Can you tell some of them to me?
I'd love nothing more.
Oh. lavender green. Then I'll be king, dilly dilly, and you'll be my queen.
Colors of the rain.
used to wish on stars when I was a little kid.
A little kid, huh?
Yeah, back when I believed in that kind of stuff.
You don't believe anymore?
I'm too old to believe in wishes.
Oh, I see. You've reached the age of not believing.
What's that supposed to be?
Can I let you in on a little secret?
What?
You are never too old to believe. In fact, believing in wishes and dreams is a very important part of being a hero.
It is?
It is. In fact, I would say that without believing, we'd have no heroes at all. And that would make for some very boring stories.
I think I'd like to be a hero.
I think that's a great idea. But that means you have to believe in more than just wishes. You also have to believe in yourself.
Crowd. She loves the sea and her people. She makes her whole family proud. Sometimes the world seems against you. The journey leaves a scar. But scars can heal and reveal just where you are.
I am the girl who loves my island. Girl who loves the sea, it calls me. I am the daughter of the village chief. We are descended from voyagers who found their way across the world. They call me.
Yeah!
Oh,
stories start with someone having a dream?
I did say that. There's only one thing more important than believing in yourself, and that is believing in the power of your dreams. There's a kind of magic to believing in dreams. A wise man I once knew said, "All our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them."
I have courage, Grandma.
Then in your story, all your dreams can come true.
Thank you.
continue on. Grab hold of your dreams and make them come true. For you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go. Let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find your happily ever after.
We all have the courage to fly.
Oh,
Everything in the whole world is connected in the circle of life?
Yep. And there's something else that connects the whole world, too.
What?
Love.
Grandma!
I know. The mushy stuff is not your favorite. But so many stories have love right at the center, I can't leave it out.
Okay. So what's the big deal about love?
The big deal is that love is unpredictable. Sometimes the people in stories are in search of their one true love, but sometimes they aren't looking at all. But in the best stories, love finds them in the most unexpected ways.
When you meet that someone who was meant for you,
I've got good news for you.
What?
There's another kind of love in stories that isn't all about that mushy romance stuff.
There is?
Yes. Sometimes stories are about dreaming about our one true love, but sometimes stories are about the people we find along the journey.
You mean like friends?
Exactly like friends. Friends are important because they cheer us on. They help us when we're down, and most importantly, they're always there for us.
As can be.
MICKYYMOUSE.
himself with frankly quite absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean.
Thank you.
favorite part of your story so far. I like the idea of always having friends with me, like you, Grandma. You're my friend, and you'll always be there for me, right?
Right. I'll always be there for you. Even if I can't be right there with you, I'll always be right here. Sometimes in stories, our heroes must fight a battle all by themselves. But that doesn't mean they're alone. Because all those friends, all those people they love, are right there with them in their heart.
Thank you.
Stories are so important to us all. They show us who we are and who we can be. They show us how to be brave and how to love and how to dream. Most importantly, they show us the power of those dreams. Do you remember the wise man I told you about? Well, he said something else too. He said, if you can dream it, you can do it. Isn't that magic? All it takes to make your dreams come true is believing that to do so, you have everything you need right inside you.